Egypt has a population of over 70 million. By 2030, this figure is estimated to reach 140 million. 44% of Egyptians earn below $2 a day. Unemployment is currently estimated as up to 25%. This is further compounded by an economic climate which is providing less than half the jobs required for new entrants into the workforce. 91% of those who are working are known as the working poor. They work long hours for minimal wages in unskilled jobs with no opportunity for social or economic development. In rural areas, the problems are magnified, with limited access to quality education, high rates of illiteracy, and insufficient healthcare. It seems as if there is no hope of breaking the cycle of poverty.
Hello, Fayyum Oasis.
Fayyum Oasis and its development arm have taken up the challenge of addressing poverty in Egypt through natural business processes. Our work focuses on the rural province of Fayyum, which has the lowest human development indicators in the country. We are not an NGO. We are not a support group. We do not give handouts. Instead, we, as Fayyum Oasis Development, are using our export business to give people dignity by creating meaningful employment with fair pay and promoting opportunities for learning new skills. We seek to empower the poor and marginalised. By doing this, we aim to transform individual lives, whole communities, and ultimately the national economy. We believe that business is a powerful and sustainable tool for strategically and purposefully achieving this transformation. In order for business to be viable, it needs to be self-sustaining. Fayyum Oasis chose pottery as our primary product, not only because it sells, but more importantly, its producers are amongst the very poor and marginalised. Mohammed, who has been producing pottery for us for 6 years, is now able to send his children to school as a result of his business with Fayyum Oasis.
يعني ورث عن جد الجد يعني حوالي 100 سنه ده الفرصه الواحد كان عايز يتعلم الواحد كان عايز يتعلم يتعلم يعني تعليم احسن من الشغل الفخار يعني مع الفخار برضه يعني زي دلوقتي الواحد بيعلم اولاده في المدرسه بس في نفس الوقت برضه هيعلمهم المهنه
8 years of experience and research in the pottery industry has enabled us to build deep relationships within local communities. This is supported by our management team, who are predominantly Egyptian. We're in contact with more than 30 pottery producers. Export orders are placed with these small businesses, which provide them with economic benefits that stay in their communities.
ما كانش حد من اللي بيصدر بيجي عندنا بيصدر عنده خبرة ازاي ياخد الفخار ويوديه اوروبا وكده فطبعا شركة واحد فيوم واحد زي فرانس هو جه وهو كان دقيق قوي وبدأ يفهمنا برضو ان لو ودينا حاجة كويسة هيجي طلبات تاني كتير وكده خطوة كبيرة ان هي عملت لي دعوة للمعرض في ألمانيا طبعا ما كنتش رحت اي معرض قبل كده فبدأت إن أنا أشوف المنتجات اللي هي من الدول التانية اللي هي المنافسة إحنا بنودي شغل في أوروبا ومش عارفين الناس في أوروبا بتستخدمه إزاي فكان طبعا السفر لألمانيا ده كان خطوة لينا هنا في مصر كلها بالنسبة للفخار شركة واحد فيوم واخديني عشان يعني العين تبقى واسعة أكتر إن إحنا علمنا ناس وناس استفادت كتير
Through our business, we're also creating employment opportunities for men from the local rural area. In addition to learning new skills, they are benefiting from our training, including warehouse operations. and mentoring programs such as apprenticeships and team conferences. This equips them with professional skills which also impact many other areas of their life. Work for women is scarce, especially in rural Egypt. In order to address this issue, we are creating employment opportunities specifically for women and empowering them with new skills and training.
أنا دلوقتي مسؤولة عن مجموعة من البنات حوالي 23 بنت.
As a result, incomes are placed in the hands of women who, more typically than men, spend this money on better food, health and education.
لما البنت تطلع تشتغل ده مفيد لها جدا. مدام جو جت للأول كنت أنا وعبير معاها في التدريب وبعد كده جبنا حوالي 10 بنات وكل مرة كنا بنزيد أكتر. طبعا البنات قبل شغل الشمع كانوا قاعدين في البيت ما فيش شغل، فطبعا الشغل الشمع أكيد إن فادهم كتير جدا، أولا نفسيا، ثانيا ماديا كتير جدا، وفكريا كده يعني هما بيحبوا الشغل جدا.
By developing the ancient craft of pottery, Fayyum Oasis has been able to bring incomes to almost 200 families in marginalized communities. One of our apprentices, Raghib, is now overseeing warehouse operations and mentoring other young employees.
في المنطقة هنا قريب ما كانش فيه. لكن كنت أنا كان في دماغي كنت أنا أروح مصر أو أشتغل في مكان تاني بعيد عن هنا. قبل ما أنا أشتغل هنا. لكن لما اشتغلت هنا لقيت الفرصة هنا كويسة. لا أنا مبسوط جدا بالشغل مع الشركة ومع الناس اللي موجودة فيها. هم مبسوطين إن أنا هنا بشتغل في الفيوم وقريب منهم.
Egyptian pottery products are traditionally functional. In contrast, constant innovation is required to be competitive in the international market. Therefore, it is our ongoing challenge to encourage our producers and suppliers to be creative and design new products and styles, while also ensuring that quality is being achieved.
An example of this was when we needed specialized display packaging for one of our major customers. This involved months of discussion with Saeed, our box supplier, and many prototypes. This really worthwhile process of technical development is now enabling Saeed to produce innovative new packaging solutions, which he can now offer to his other clients as well.
Egyptian exports are currently less than half that of imports. Despite government initiatives to improve the situation, this serious imbalance continues to obstruct national economic growth. However, the potential for export of handmade pottery is enormous. Fayyum Oasis is the largest exporter of Egyptian pottery, and we believe that we can make a difference in the national economy by reviving and developing this traditional industry. Ultimate success for us would be to see Egyptian potters linking directly with international customers. However, until this is achieved, we remain committed to our role as their link to the rest of the world. With your help, Fayyum Oasis Development can continue to work through business to bring opportunity, dignity, and hope to marginalized communities in Egypt.